Hello, this is Jean's house, and I've been sitting here on the step taking the sun. And the trees are all lovely, but we're just going in now to dinner. Bye.
It's rather difficult to get a picture of the whole house because it's very much hidden by trees, but here you see the drive with Al's new car and his van standing in the driveway. The front door is just over the car. You can see the balcony running around the house and the tree which shades the whole front of the house. The blue van now coming into picture is Ken's van, he being here for the weekend. And now we're all just going into dinner, as Mavis had said. This is the best I could do of the front of the house. The sliding doors you see there are the doors into the lounge. And the sun deck, which runs right round the house, is immediately above. And the bedroom windows, you can see, are the main bedroom windows, the number one bedroom. See by the shade and so forth, and the tree trunks, that the whole of the front of the house is completely screened by trees, which keeps it beautifully and cool, of course.
Let's put Dad, where he always is, Uncle Eddie always sits here, Auntie Mavis, Deborah, Jan and Ken. Lynn, you want to be near Christopher? Maybe
yeah,
you could sit on the end
there,
and I'll sit here.
Oh,
then.
Okay.
All right.
Here we see Jean and her many minions preparing the table for dinner. And we've all just had our orders as to where to sit.
Well, who's going to sit there?
Mark Eddie.
Oh, okay.
And Uncle Eddie's going to sit here where he always
Okay.
You
want,
yes, no,
this is called musical chairs.
Uncle Eddie, can you put Mark over there?
Oh, all right.
Mark, we are...
Oh, yes.
Now we put that one there.
That's it.
And we'll take this one from here and put it over there.
Ken, do you want to look at him?
Yeah.
Oh, boy. We're on candy camera here.
Okay, would the people that look like?
Right, is it not cold yet?
Please do.
Please do. Whoops. You want some peas?
Sure. Jean, you're going to have to get
right
some
on the camera. Yeah, right. Where's Daddy's plate real quick? And I'll put a few peas on it. Can I just put a few here? This way you can go around and get off the table. Here we go.
You want to drink your sink salad?
Here we go.
Oh.
Hello, Diane, Frank,
Derek,
Gwen,
and Anne.
Derek, Anne, everybody. It's just been such a delight to have Ed Mavis with us. We've had a really lovely time.
Beautiful time.
Unfortunately, it's all gone much too fast. But we hope to all get together. Uncle Eddie will tell you what we're all planning. And I just hope we can all get together real soon. Oh, and my kids are all standing here
making
faces
fun of
at us.
Where's Mike?
Oh, Michael.
Hi, Mike.
Come on, Matthew.